bodied it basically head on into the wall, and then major impact behind got him up in the air.
I think that was Daniel Suarez, perhaps, that made the first impact. It looked like the 19 car, that orange and white car.